How are you doing today?
Good, how are you doing?
Well, pretty good.
Cool.
He seems a little timid.
Yeah, Billy's shy.
Is that Billy?
Yeah.
Billy?
Oliver's a pretty good one. Did you have pretty good experience with Oliver over there in the corner?
In the corner? The big guy?
Yeah, the big white one with the underbite.
Is it this side or this side?
That side.
Oliver, I have.
Yeah. He's a pretty good one. I like him.
I actually saw him online.
Oh, okay.
And then he comes up, but he seems aggressive, but he's also doesn't, once he's really there, he's not aggressive.
Yeah, he's a good guy once you get to know him, you know. So,
you know. Hey, fast dog. Hey, yeah, I know.
is Bruce here? Bruce is the one, I think, is a couple over. He might be gone in a walk or something like that, but he's a pretty good guy. He's got a lot of energy, so I don't.
I don't see Bruce's name anywhere in here.
Yeah, maybe he's out for a walk or something. Or
yeah, Martha was a little cutie, and then
yeah.
What is this? Lacey.
Yeah, I don't know much about Martha or Lacey because they haven't. I usually stick to about 10 of them that I know, and then wait until they get adopted. Then I go on to new ones that I haven't seen, so I don't know much.
So you just keep the class small so you can pay more attention to it.
Right. Nice. Yeah.
But totally understandable.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.